Alright, what kind of bait is it going to be this time? Also, since the guy is, do that. Actually, let's do that. Seems like I'm getting hit by some laggy mage. I'm just gonna panic roll a few extra bit. God, this guy is so laggy, it's actually very scary. Not really sure if we can really do anything here. I feel like I'm forced to panic roll here because it's just too laggy. I'm just gonna keep panic rolling because you just don't know with that type of net. You know what? Oh, he's a cheater. Yeah, that guy's a cheater. He didn't take any damage. There's probably like some other cheat to like lag like that and like shoot without the you know, without like the full animation. I think this is a mage too. When I invade like that, I'm never sure if I'm better off doing good fight. Is that like the new setup? Like these fucking swords and shit? Like they all are fucking using that shit. Bro, they're like all standing on it too. This is a bit scary. I kind of want something that hits in an arc, but... oh, I definitely need that back. Insane game. From full to none again without being able to roll out. Could be dangerous given their weapon. plus. 300 plus, you're gonna find a lot of activity. I feel like I saw someone. Oh, that's a phantom. A blue, I mean. Oh, come on. Go toward the church. Planning to swap to something else. But for now, let's fight a little more. Flip me. What the fuck, game? Again, we didn't need the help there. It's gonna be over fairly quickly. Cornered. Like, Dark Souls 2 already solved that. Like, there was actually no reason, even from a PvE perspective, like,